Bollywood actress Preeti Zinta stunned everyone as she walked the ramp as a showstopper for Assam-based designer Sanjukta Datta at the Lakme Fashion Week Summer Resort 2017 on Thursday in Mumbai. Preeti looked radiant in a black mekhla, beautifully embroidered with red, orange and yellow threads and gold prints. Preeti wore minimal makeup and left her hair open with subtle beach curls. Watch the ramp walk here. Talking about her experience walking the ramp in a sari for the first time, Preeti said,
"Well, it is the first time I'm walking in a sari, but anytime I walk on the ramp, I always hope I don't trip, there's no wardrobe malfunction, I don't bump into anyone, or some disaster doesn't happen. So thank God it all went up well. And it was good this time. They did not have a high ramp, and they did not have too much lights, because usually when you're walking on the ramp, you can't really see what's ahead of you. So this time it was nice and compact and cute."
Meanwhile, actress Urvashi Rao Taylor was also spotted on the ongoing Lakme Fashion Week, and we must say the actress looked gorgeous in her traditional avatar. Besides, celebrities including Karanveer Bohra, Rahul Dev, Mugdha Godse, Shabana Azmi, Aamir Khan's wife Kiran Rao and Adarsh Sharma among others were also present. Honest Report.